Hey. Spring from. This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here? A door from thin air. Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told. But onward I shall go. I am the warrior Jar, Iron Fist Alexander. I was heading to Redmain Castle, on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds, where a festival is being held. Until I was stumped by that dead end. It's time I set off to the festival at Redmain Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds. Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter? It's time for the festival. Doesn't the...
I took you, no matter it, say, out your arms.
banished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses. The Erd Tree of the Capital, and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. You wish to know more of Lord Radagon. Lord Radagon was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there, and became husband to the Carian Queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital. becoming Queen Marika's second husband and King Consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Rennala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You wish to know more of Lady Rennala? She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, the great and beautiful full moon witch. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radagon left her. And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library.
It is to be without the right. All you can do is stand at a loss, without even the half crescents that wish to be whole, before the unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. Ah. Are you planning to throw yourself to the waters? To find the coward's passage through the dim cavern?
Thank you.
You fit no matter, it's lay out your arm.
Always a pleasure.
little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure.
Thank you.
I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Forever and ever.
Upon my name as Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Lieth under my hand. Greetings. Are you here for spit?
To it, lay out your arms.
Hey.